A Breakfast Ride is brought to you by First Watch, where great minds meet for great food.
Four fried chickens.
Okay.
Do you have pale ale on tap?
Man, I'm getting an early start on my fall here, so I look real manly.
I start growing a beard, and then I start dragging my knuckles on the ground simultaneously.
Try it again, Joe.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Span, you ain't never been to Detroit in your life. Going out on the Hester Street, where they're doing the boogie. Doing it very boogie.
Don't do that.
You're making me nervous.
You're crying, but you've been off of Detroit 3 weeks. You think that's a long time.
Must be handsome, boy, in Detroit. I'm like the antelope that's trailing behind, gets caught by the lions in Africa.
3 months since I've been on a bicycle.
Go back there now, you're going to
get
boogie.
Here, get Tim.
Nice fucking ride today. It's good.
Well, you could have wore your jersey.
My bad.
I know you want to go back to one.
How'd you do that?
Somebody stopped in front of me and I did.
I can't hold
wow.
It
was fun.
You're a big smile, Kevin. Bigger.
Baby.
God, there's so many tanks.
Gravy train, baby.
This is a talkie, you can say something.
Can. Well, that would be if I could catch my breath, I could say something.
Say hi, Gravy Train!
Make me think
say hi, Gravy Train.
Gravy Train.
Do we like riding?
We like riding.
Woo!
Yeah, I got you in your element now.
Bike hill climbing? Good, I'm not winded, so give me when I'm not winded.
Let's go back.
An old man with a very crooked nose. He lived in the log hut and they called him Old Man Mose.
Yeah!
Early one morning, I knocked at his door. Didn't hear a single sound, I ain't gonna do it no more. Cause I believe,
Old Man.
I believe,
Old Man.
I believe,
Old Man.
That Old Man Mose is dead. I'm telling you, I believe,
Old Man.
I believe.
Old man.
I do believe
old man.
That old man Mose is dead now. Mose kicked the bucket. Mose kicked the bucket. Mose kicked the bucket. Mose kicked the bucket. Mose kicked the bucket.
You can tell them to stop.
and I ask you very confidentially, did you sleep?
Get on your bike, sit on the seat, put your feet on the pedal, and ride it all around, ride it all around. Get on your bike, sit on the seat, put your feet on the pedals, and ride it all around, ride it all around.
Chad, I know you're not really that fast.
Go Joe off the gravy train, say aye.
Aye.
Put the camera down, leave.
Come
now.
Back.
Get on your bike, sit on the seat, put your feet on the pedal, and ride it all around, ride it all around. Get on your bike. Let your mind unwind. If it's life you tend to like, you better get yourself a bike.
They're pretty fast.
Yeah, that's kind of the shocking thing for me is how quick they are driving ahead of us.
And no nuts.
Nobody likes that.
Bad, bad day.
Fisher, move. I can't get it. There.
Don't play with your food.
Don't drink that water.
at the smile on Fisher's face. This just looks nothing like the picture on the back. It don't look anything like that. Is that without a camera in your face? Is that a tip you're leaving there?
Right.
No,
right.
Not a tip.
200.
Best carp fishing in town, Joe.
No, I'll tell you where.
Come on, Musto.
The only medical that I do is stuff like, you know, broken jaws and some things like that. But
come to my house, come down behind the jail. I got a sign on my door, barbecue for sale.
So
I'm talking about my barbecue, only thing I crave.
Yeah, we gotta get you all angles.
And that good doing meat gonna carry me to my grave. I'm selling it cheap. Cause I got good
this
stuff.
Where Will goes
and
fishing.
If you try one time, you can't get enough. I'm talking about barbecue, only thing I sell. And if you want my meat,
bike.
You can come to my house and sweat.
He's coming.
All right.
Now, some like it hot, some like it cold, some take it in it way it's cold. I'm talking about barbecue, only thing I crave. And that good doing meat going to take me to my grave. Some people want it, some people don't. If you buy my barbecue, they just won't. Don't. Talking about barbecue, only thing I sell. And if you want my meat, you got to come to my house and quit. Some people want to know the regular price. 55 cents, you can get some twice. And I'm talking about my barbecue, only thing I sell. And you can get my meat.
Are you videotaping him stirring his coffee?
Yeah.
Here, videotape this.
Yeah.